Use the trusted iRemove tool to bypass Find My Mac iCloud activation lock screen on your Mac OS device. The tool works on computers with a T2 security processor, including MacBook Pro, Air, Mac Mini, iMac, iMac Pro, and Mac Pro. Open a browser and get to iRemove.tools website. Visit the page devoted to Find My Mac activation lock screen bypass. Press Download button to download the tool. Install the iRemove tool software by following the on-screen guides. To make installation smooth, allow your Mac to launch it by using your passcode. Then press Install to begin. You can now launch the software by clicking the iRemove Tools icon in a launchpad. To use the iRemove Find My Mac bypass tool, you will need a second working computer. Connect your locked Mac to the working one using a USB-C to USB-C cable. The tool's on-screen guides will show you how to connect two computers and confirm the one that needs a bypass. It's time to put a locked Mac into DFW mode. The software explains how to complete this task. The iRemove.tools website also has a step-by-step guide for entering a DFW mode on a Mac computer. As you get into DFW mode, the tool will confirm that everything is successful. Wait for the tool to ensure that your Mac is eligible for Find My Mac activation lock bypass. If eligible, you will get to the payment page. Fill in the form and press Order to pay for the bypass license. You can use your credit card or choose a different payment method supported by the service. Once you pay, the serial number of your locked Mac will be recorded by the iRemove database. Then you can use the tool. Press Start and be patient. The software will display a message once it finishes the bypass. Yay, you've bypassed Find My Mac. All you should do is boot your computer into recovery mode following the guidelines on your screen. Select Language, Launch Disk Utility. You should erase hard drive on your Mac and wait for this procedure to finish. Exit Disk Utility. Click to reinstall Mac OS. There will be a new on-screen instruction to use. Be patient during Mac OS reinstallation. Sometimes, it takes an hour when the internet is slow. After Mac OS is updated, the computer will prompt you to select Mac language. Choose Don't Transfer Any Information Now to continue. Select Setup Later option. Checkmark the agreement terms. You need to set up a Mac account. Wait while setting up your Mac. Congratulations, you have successfully bypassed iCloud Find My Mac activation lock using iRemove tools. Enjoy using your Mac computer and all its functions. Sign in with your Apple ID, visit the App Store to download apps, use the internet, and have no restrictions from now on.